everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez in the First Alert Weather Center. We continue to track the tropics and Hurricane Earl, still a very powerful storm with his sights set on the North Carolina coast. Already, conditions will begin deteriorating there later today as the storm gets closer and then rides up the northeast coast. Back here at home, mostly sunny, warm and windy for us. High temperatures near 90 degrees. Tonight, mostly clear, mild and breezy with lows in the upper 70s. Looks like we'll see a few more showers as we get closer to the weekend. That's your First Alert weather on WPBF.com.